So a song requested by Rab Harvey a couple of years ago. This is me getting around to recording a few Rab, so. A cold May morn was breaking over Dublin's dreary town. 16 brave men have fallen to the rifles of the crown. And because they loved their country and they served it night and day, before they faced the rifles, this is what those boys did say. Take away the bloodstained bandage from off an Irish brow. We have fought and bled for Ireland, and we will not shirk it now. We have held her in her struggle, in an answer to her call. Because we sought to free her, we were placed against the wall. Ned Daly, Houston, Colbert, MacDonough and McBride, MacDermott and the brothers Kent, with Clark and Plunkett died. McMullen, Potts and Willie Pierce, O'Hanrahan, Kant, and the last of all, James Connolly, this message to them sends. Take away the bloodstained bandage from off an Irish brow. We have fought and bled for Ireland, and we will not shirk it now. We have held her in her struggle, in an answer to her call. Because we sought to free her, we were placed against the wall. Take away the bloodstained bandage from off an Irish brow. We have fought and bled for Ireland, and we will not shirk it now. We have held her in her struggle, in an answer to her call. Because we sought to free her, we were placed against the wall. Because we sought to free her, we were placed against the wall. The bloodstained bandage.